Chip. How you doing? Oh, Chip, Chip. Let me give you something. Now, the Lord picks great leaders. When he picks them, you know they're great leaders, and they are here, like this gentleman right here. Your name is?
Mike Flynn.
Mike Flynn, and Mike went to high school at Erlanger Lloyd High School, was an excellent student and a gentleman, and the pastor here at this great church, filled with Christian people that are not just Christian people, but disciples for Jesus.
God's blessed us.
And how long have you been here now? 31 years. And, of course, Edwin's been active here for probably that many years.
54 years.
That is a wonderful, him and Susan both, and just their families. And I thank you for the honor of being here to be with them today.
Thank you.
And Edwin graduated with me from Simon Kenton in 1961.
Right.
And this would have been our 60th reunion. So he'll spend it in heaven watching over us.
He actually served as an elder for 54 years. So he's been here all his life.
Well, praise the Lord. God bless you. And it's an honor to be here with you.
Thank you. Thanks, John.
Still a packed house. Praise the Lord. Wonderful people. Jesus people.
Oh.
Godly principle. Travels with John Stephenson here at the wonderful presence of Edwin Stahl, honoring him, and Susan and family. One of Edwin's Stahl's favorite scriptures, and Susan's, and thousands of other people. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside quiet water. He restores my soul. He guides me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil. My cup overflows. Surely goodness and mercy and love will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. In loving memory of Edwin Franklin Stahl, 78, same age as me, May the 26th, 1943, to July the 13th, 2021. Loving son of the late Sylvester and Mary Stahl. Loving husband of Susan Brown Stahl. Loving father of Edwin Janet Ernest, Holly, and Everett Kendra Stahl. Loving brother of Helen Jack Holcamp and the late Isabel Moorhead and Sarah Ann Reeves. Loving grandfather of Ethan, Eli, Katie, Ella, Faith, Grant, Reagan, Reese, Raylan, and great-grandson Easton. Funeral services today, 1 p.m., Saturday, July the 17th, 2021, at Grassy Creek Christian Church, under the direction of People's Funeral Home. I saw John Peoples out here earlier, his family, and they are great, great people to help with these funeral ceremonies. They just are loving Christians like Edwin and Susan. God bless them. And God bless Edwin. He loved the little ones. And he loved Miss Susan. June Geiman-Stephenson and I are thrilled to have had them as friends. Friends in Christ. So I've been here since 11 o'clock and the place is packed before I got here and before it started, and it's about, let's see, 12:30, and it is still packed. It's still out the door. With love for Edwin and Susan. Ha, ha, ha. a man who loves his dogs and a man who loves his cats. And I bet Susan does too. Seven, almost 1:30, and the line is still coming into the church. That overflowing crowd showing their appreciation and love for Susan and family and Edwin. Graduate of Simon Kenton High School, 1961. And an active, excellent student and friend. And both him and Susan have been that way since I can remember. Travels with June Geiman-Stephenson here at the Grassy Creek Christian Church. Good follow through. Just like today's ceremony. Good follow through. And always filled with fun. Fun and love. Miss Susan has to be totally exhausted, but she has drawn upon the power of Jesus to do all of this and keep a smile on her face, greeting everybody with love, as she always does. This ends the visitation service. Completely a full house all day from 11 o'clock till, yeah, it's almost 2 o'clock now. In fact, it's 1:37. Accommodating the crowd. The end of the line. Memory of Edwin Franklin Stahl, 78 years of age, May the 26th, 1943, July the 13th, 2021. Loving son of the late Sylvester and Mary Stahl. Loving husband of Susan Brown Stahl. Loving father of Edwin, Janet, Ernest, Holly, and Everett Kindred Stahl. Loving brother of Helen, Jack, Holkamp, and the late Isabel Moorhead and Sarah Ann Reed. Loving grandfather of Ethan, Eli, Katie, Ella, Faith, Grant, Reagan, Reese, Braylon, and great-grandson Easton. Funeral services today. Should have started at 1 p.m. Saturday, but due to the overflowing crowd, it's going to get started about 1:45. July the 17th, 2021, at Grassy Creek Christian Church, under the direction of People's Funeral Home. And my good friend John Peoples is here himself and his family, and have done a great job here at the service today. So we'll conclude this, the visitations part of the service, and go to the funeral service itself very shortly on the next part. God bless you. Your travels with John Stephenson and June Geiman-Stephenson on YouTube and Facebook. Email address, small j, small s, 750-0000@gmail.com. And phone number, 859-750-0000. God bless you, my friend Edwin, and your journey to heaven. Watch over us all. And keep Miss Susan in her prayers and all the families.